You know, one word can change how a play is going to be officiated. And in this case, it deals with late hits out of bounds. It used to say contact on a player out of bounds is a 15-yard penalty for a personal foul. Now it says forcible contact on a player that's out of bounds is a foul. So incidental contact that doesn't put a player in harm's way, that's no longer going to be a foul. That's a great change.